Welcome, East Orange Campus High School community. I'm Equa Colson, Supervisor of Visual and Performing Arts for the East Orange School District. I always enjoy the work that the various teachers in the Department of Visual and Performing Arts produce with the students at Campus High School. During the past 14 months, they've taught the students from home while the students were in their homes. And during this time, we've had a lot to discuss. And the arts reflect that. The arts document history. The arts show us optimism, hope. While we take a hard look at the unpleasant realities that we have seen over the past 14 months. But what I know for sure is that your staff has really taken these scholars to task, and they, in turn, have produced art that is provocative, that asks questions, that gives answers, and really that just has us take a look and think about what's going on.
Welcome to our first virtual spring concert titled, What's Going On?
Celebrate the sights and sounds featuring the visual and performing arts
students of East Orange Campus High School.
Please join us in sharing the social-emotional learning experiences of our students
through art, instrumental and vocal music, dance,
music technology, television, and video.
We are so thankful for you coming out to support us in this endeavor.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Begonia Jean Baptiste, a scholar at East Orange Campus High School. I am from Mr. O'Donnell's Period 5 Instrumental Music class. My peers, along with some staffs, have created a fun music piece written by Steve Rich called Clapping Music. I hope you enjoy!
Hi, I'm Steve Reich. In 1972, I composed a piece called Clapping Music, and all it needs is your two hands. It's a simple piece. There's just one rhythmic pattern. One person plays it over and over again, and the second gradually changes their part one note at a time. It's a bit of a challenge, but it's an interesting one. We'll be right back.
Hi, my name is Makita Mitchell, and I'm a senior at East Orange Campus High School. Today I'm going to be talking about I Choose Love. As beautifully expressed by my family choir member, Malika Peters, out of all emotions he or she can give, such as anger, jealousy, selfishness, or even happiness, love is the one emotion that holds and carries a lot into someone's life. Showing someone love can turn their depressed day into a bundle of joy. Love is not just a four-letter word, but an expression. The soloist Fabian Morrison Jackson delivers this message very well. Thank you.
I choose love. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Keyshawn Harris, and I go to East Orange Campus High School. And today we're going to read about Seasons of Love. Seasons of Love is a song by Broadway musical written and composed by Jonathan Larson, as one of my classmates, Janetta, said. Don't remember a year as another year gone, but as a year you spend in company of the friends that you love. Measure your life in love, so enjoy every moment of life and always show love. Have a nice day, everybody.
Hi, I'm Bella Marie Seen, a senior in Ms. O'Donnell's Instrumental Music class. I prepared a solo for you entitled Scrabble Affair. This is a song from the medieval times that is still popular today. I hope you enjoy listening. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Alexis Bradbury, and I will be sharing my thoughts and experiences about the current state of the world. I think I've had a pretty easy life as far as racism goes. The only experience I've ever really had was in the store about a year ago, looking to buy some makeup, and a white lady worker stared at me. I wasn't really sure why, and even today, I don't know if she was racially profiling me. What I do know, however, was how I felt at the time. I was very confused and uncomfortable, and kind of angry. Maybe I misunderstood the situation, but she stared at me every time I passed to the point where she would stop doing her work just to look at me. Many Black people experience this on a daily basis, and it makes me angry and sad. Recently, with all of the Black Lives Matter protests and the Black Lives Matter movement in general, people's racism came to light and made me realize that racism is prevalent in every state as well as globally. It depresses me knowing that people could be killed just because of their skin color, or harassed, assaulted, bullied just because they're a different race. It's a major problem, and I don't believe that racism will ever truly be gone. But I do believe that little steps could make a big change in the future. I truly hope that one day all people will be seen as equal and there will be equal opportunities for everyone and Black people can live their life happily.
How y'all doing today? My name is Jarvis Ty. I attend East Orange Campus High School, and today I'm going to be playing the piano to express about how I feel, what's going on in the world. Is all I got. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make it in it too. Always had that mindset that you always be great and be better. You know, always put yourself first. Tell me, be great. Always. Y'all have a good day. Thank you for listening.
To the NAACP, Lift Every Voice and Sing, often referred as the Black National Anthem, was written as a poem by NAACP leader James Weldon Johnson and set to music by his brother John Rosman Johnson. The piece was first performed in public in the Johnsons' hometown of Jacksonville, Florida, as part of a celebration of Lincoln's birthday on February 12th.
Hi, my name is Danielle Matthews. I am in Ms. Gopal's 8th period, Chorus 4. I'll be reciting a poem titled, When Will. From the days of Emmett Till, I can remember saying, when will? As far back as slavery records, I can remember saying, when will? Written by our history and omitted from the books. Stories passed down from our ancestors, they knew what it took. The cry of our forefathers screaming out, when will? And still to this day, that question is echoing in the wind. A black president in office is what they said it would take. But still hate and racism still defines mankind to this day. A token black, well spoken, but the system is just so broken. We must come together, love one another, no matter the color. We must cover our youth in prayer. But we must also teach them to be wise and aware. The harsh reality that they must face is they have a mark on them embedded in their pigmentation that causes them to be victims of discrimination.
Hello, my name is Taya. I'm a senior at Agudo Campus High, and today I'm gonna read about Stand Up. Stand Up. Cynthia Erivo and Joshua Brian Kimball wrote Stand Up for the end credit of the movie Harriet. Erivo alludes to Harriet Tubman's struggle and unwavering spirit in the lyrics of the chorus. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up. Take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling? Calling me to answer. Gonna keep on keeping on. I can feel it in my bones. Our solo is on a little Lord managed to do it. Every part of our soul, passion, and commitment to the message of this song.
Through My Eyes by Soraya Greenwich. We are all cut from the same cloth, they said. All men are created equal is something I once read. Beaten, bruised, enslaved, what some might call broken. The system is set up against us. It's basically hopeless. Everything we had, stolen in chains. A lot of people become whitewashed and forget from whence they came. We watch the way we walk, talk, and dress because we are always seen as a threat. Social injustice and racism is real. Just ask a black man of everything they have to do. Nothing has changed. There are still men and women being shot and killed. Not even children are safe. Just because of their race. By the same people who gave us their word to protect and serve. Those words mean nothing, I guess. Because to them, the black man is always seen as a threat. How I see it is pretty clear. We will always be under and always in fear. But that's just through my eyes. I hope you see the same. It is definitely time for a change.
Hi, my name is Dominique Wong. I go to Campus High and I'm a senior. I will be talking about Jesus Walks. Kanye West explores his relationship with God and the plural of faith in society. West used the song to express his critical views on how the media seems to shy away from songs that address matters of faith, while expressing songs discussing violence, sex, and legal drugs. The lyrics are directly taken from his experience when he was struggling to get signed onto a record label. Jesus Walks was finally released in May 25, 2004 as the fourth single of College Dropout and achieved widespread commercial success, peaked at number 11 on Billboard Top 100.
Jesus walk,
to walk with me.
We Shall Overcome. We Shall Overcome is a protest song that was the key anthem during the American Civil Rights Movement. Currently in public domains, We Shall Overcome was sung in freedom rides on the bus as civil rights activists traveled south to strengthen the movement and help Black people in the struggle against segregation and racism.
We shall overcome someday. We shall overcome someday.
out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In a fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll, I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul.
Good morning. My name is Loxie Burt, back with another project. Today I'll just be talking about, you know, the world in general, how I, you know, see it right now. Like, I haven't done any research, no none of that, so I'm just going off what I've seen for the past few months or a year. Now, my opinion, I just feel like the government is hiding something. Like, there's something we're not being told. You know, I just think everything that's going on in this world is just a distraction. And, you know, the most important things isn't getting talked about too much, like climate change. That isn't really getting talked about too much. I haven't really heard anything about that. Like, are you doing anything to support it?
Everyone knows about the biggest change in your life, becoming an adult. Transforming your life, learning your needs from your wants, stress, leisure, and relationships are all parts of growing up. We all have hectic lives and perspectives to share around this time. I'm 18 years old, working 10-hour shifts, and waking up having to attend school, only running on maybe 2 to 3 hours of sleep. Life is hard, and nothing comes easy. My journey into adulthood will be hardworking and wild, but I'm ready. How about you?
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Elsie Gonzalez, and I'm a senior of East Orange Campus High School. Today, I want to talk about what powerful means. Powerful, which was performed by Alicia Keys in Juicy Smollett in the second season of Empire, involves Malcolm X and Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. By calling on the strength we all have when we collectively come together. One of my favorite lines in the song is, I see a colorful future where skin don't define any human, and stars are the only thing shooting. My choir sister, Diana Simeus, chose to sing this song because the message of the song made her feel strong, like she could conquer any obstacle placed in her path because, at the end of the day, we all matter and have the power to break up out of the box in which society might try to place us. Enjoy it.
Powerful, so much strength in you and me. Powerful, a breath away from victory. I matter, you matter, we matter. Oh, I matter, you matter, we matter. Oh, powerful, powerful.
I know who you are,
yeah.
Girl, you a star, I'm having withdrawals,
oh baby.
We farther than Mars,
yeah.
I cannot depart,
You
know how we are. I know that you feel the same. Yeah. You gon' keep switching your ways, and I'ma keep playing your games. Yeah, yeah. Let's not pretend like you ain't gon' hop in the bin. Yeah, in all of these games. Yeah, with you and your friends. Yeah, yeah. They callin' me S for the win.
Yeah.
You know that I'm setting these trends.
Yeah.
Watch how I pop out again. Yeah, yeah. Girl, all I want is you. You stay up on my mind, and I want you all the time, yeah. Girl, all I want is you. You stay up on my mind, and I want you all the time, yeah. I know who you are,
yeah.
Girl, you a star. I'm having withdrawals,
oh baby.
You're farther than Mars,
yeah.
I cannot depart.
You
know how we are,
oh yeah.
Girl, all I want is you. You stay up on my mind, and I want you all the time,
yeah.
On my mind, and I want you all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
It is my honor to bring closing remarks after this tremendous program. Students, I am so proud of your diligence and perseverance this entire school year. What's Going On was the title track of the album by the same name, released 50 years ago, almost to the day. That song, its birth, meaning, and message is just as true now as it was then. Moreover, the titles of other songs on that same album were Save the Children and Mercy, Mercy Me. The theme of these three songs, What's Going On, Save the Children, and Mercy, Mercy Me, are exactly what we endeavor to create here for students at East Orange Campus High School. To be fully aware and conscious of what is currently happening, creating and reinforcing systems that rescue children and give mercy to students, knowing we all have and will benefit from the mercy shown on us. Marvin Gaye was truly a tremendous talent and visionary. I want to thank all of your phenomenal teachers in the VPA department for working with you to create such a phenomenal program. As we move quickly to the end of this school year, I want to encourage all of you to finish strong and to always remember our motto, Jaguar Strong All Year Long, No Opportunity Wasted. Thank you. I am Principal Worley.
What's up, class 2021? If you don't already know who I am, you're going to get to know who I am due to this program that we're doing at campus. Thanks to Mr. Malisco and Mr. Little for putting me into this program for sure. I thank you guys very much. My name is LaRon, aka, if you already know me, you know me as Ace. We're presenting my song Like I Do featuring Malaika. If you don't already know who that is, get to know her. Very good artist. A lot of times when I need her, she's there to help me with a lot of music. And we would like to present this as being students of Campus High School. Enjoy.
For a minute on a 9 to 5, yeah, yeah. And you know me, I'ma keep shooting my shot just like Ginobili. Yeah, I wanna know. If I didn't commit myself to you, I'll put my heart on wait. I know how to love, but without God, I ain't gonna love your way. We all want somebody that won't give us up, so we don't chase. I know how to do this, you just don't know that I'm real. Said that you weren't happy, just imagine how I feel. If we roll the dice together, we become one deal. We put our trust in God and make it worse, so we gon' heal. This ain't none my business, but I heard it's 24-7. Locked down in hell, I could send you to heaven. I know that you like to get spiritual, pray every day so we won't get too physical, yeah.
I wanna know, do you touch it like I do? I wanna. wanna know. I put your life up in my heart just like a baby, yeah. I got more trust up in my head more than my heart, so it made me look crazy, yeah. I put my hands down for you.
I wanna know.